to Yelixa Figueroa.
When did you start paying?
2 years ago.
What inspires you to pay?
My son and love, honestly. I do acrylic.
Really?
Yes. This one?
Yeah.
Well, this one I kind of wanted to create, you know, like a three-way picture, and to me, I wanted to create something that was freeing, so I felt like there's nothing more freeing than a waterfall, and I wanted to bring beauty into it, so cherry blossoms are beautiful to me, so I added them in there. All my paintings pretty much tell a story. As of lately, I like scenery. I pretty much like to portray love through my paintings, so in any way, whether that's like a sunset, romance, whether it's, you know, has to do with self-love and just being free, that's my favorite. But I love galaxies and space. For me, that fascinates me because space is infinite. You know, you never know, like, there's a whole other world out there. Yeah, a lot of them. that I can think of right now, her name's Sheena. She's Philly based, but she's amazing. Like, she does paintings on like murals and restaurants, and she's an inspiration. Like, that's where I would like to get to, where my art is in businesses, it's all over the world, and it's big, you know, not just on the campus. So far, I want to say I've done about 20, yeah, I sold most of them. They're
mainly for commission, but I still have some of the originals. I just keep painting. The more I paint, the better, I guess.
That's right. Now, how do you charge for your painting?
It depends on how much work I put into it. Some paintings I can finish in a week. Some, like this one, takes me a month, 2 months. And this is the biggest one I've done. But for something like this, I charge $250. For me, it's hard to put pricing on art because you have to really know what it means, like what the piece means. For instance, this one, it's not huge, but that one, for me, it signifies like my son and having my baby and finding out it was a boy and how after that he became my world. For me, that painting would be like way more than $200.
Yes, right. Thank you so much for the interview.
Thank you.
Basically, yeah.